go. Take it this lap. checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Come in at the end of this lap. Remaining.
just 1 minute. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. For a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. get ready to go racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. It's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. And wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. We'll be right back. is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Clear. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. But it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Until the pit window, you'll be on inters for the next stint. push now. We're boxing this lap. Of light rain. flag, we're racing again. Certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. 100 laps of fuel remaining. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. 1 lap of fuel remaining.